Look at my lettuce.
I think they are called, it's in here somewhere, butter crunch lettuce. And these are my strawberries. I don't have strawberries yet.
My tomatoes. Hey, where did that little tomato go? Oh, it's over here. Look at my tomato. Yes. It's kind of dry though. I hope it doesn't die. These are my leeks. And one of my romaine lettuce died and withered. This one is going strong. But it's kind of dying there.
This is my eggplant, which I think I need a bigger pot. More strawberries. That one died and it's growing back. This one is growing, and this one dried up. And these are my sweet basil. And my cilantro. The other cilantros are doing better over there. So, my red bell peppers. My green bell pepper. I gotta water them today. These are my zucchini squash. Wish they look good. And this is my spaghetti heirloom squash. They look good. And these are my cucumbers. And then on top is my cilantro. This one is not doing so great. This is my parsley. Yeah, so I'm kind of happy. Very, very happy with my little garden. I just hope I get some veggies here for this summer. If I do, I'll make a bigger one next summer. Okay, bye-bye.